this is some parsley. And right here, our swallowtail caterpillars. They make swallowtail butterflies. They also make delicious food for wasps. And this one, a wasp was feasting on. What is that under there? Oh, he hopped away. Something else I think was feasting on him too. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to protect them. I'm not raising caterpillars, but what we're gonna do is put them in the container that I have for caterpillars from when I raised them before. Here's another one. Boop, aren't they cute? So that they are hopefully protected from the wasps. I love the wasp, but I don't want him eating the swallowtails. So there's plenty of other stuff to feast on in this garden for him. So we're gonna do this. Okay, here we go. We did it. Somehow, my husband did it. We got that container into there and hopefully that will protect them. Hopefully there weren't any critters that will eat them inside there already. I don't know. I'm just trying to protect them. Hopefully it does. So it's cool because I can open it up to water and if I need to pick parsley. Yay! Look at this. Can you see? It's working. I don't know if you can see in there, but like, look at that. And look over there. Look how bad they are. I know it's blurry. Look, one looks like it's gonna make a chrysalis. Oh, freaking yeah. And here's one. I can't even see over here. Oh, damn it. Come on. He's right there. See him? No, you can only see the freaking netting, but like, he's in there. There's two of them. Oh, they're so fat and beautiful. Okay, it's working. I opened up a little bit, but look at, let's see. Where do we focus? There we go. Oh, you can kind of see one in there. Look at that. Look at these fat swallowtails. This is so exciting. And there's more. Look at the back. There's one over there that looks like it's gonna chrysalide. It's gonna form a chrysalis. And then there's, here it is. One over here. Oh, I'm so excited. The protective netting is working. And look, they've eaten so much parsley, which is fine. That's why I grew it. I grew it so you guys would have food. Well, I mean, I was gonna eat some too, but it's okay. You guys can have it all. I don't mind. I'm so excited that this worked. So excited. Oh my goodness. Do you see who's over there? Hi. Hello, I see you. How do we get you out? Come out. I'm trying to help you get out. Oh, come on. It's over here. Over here, baby. Oh, there's another chrysalis in my hand. That's right. Come on. I can tell you're ready to come out. Come here. Oh, how can I help you? See, I'm trying to get out. I can't quite figure out how to do it. Afraid of my... There we go. Oh, we're getting closer. We're getting closer. There we go. We did it. We did it. We did it. Bye-bye. So we're going to let him out. Can we see him? No, because this sort of... We can sort of see him. Look. Get here. Hi, buddy. Hello. Hi. I know you want to come out. Come out this way. Come out this way. Do you need me to encourage you? Yeah, come on. Oh, there's two of you. There's two of you in there. Come on. Come on, this is the way. Come on. Over here. Come on, I see ya. Come here. No, there's two of you. Hello. Look at this. Come here. Oh my goodness. Come on. You wanna come out? Come on. Hi. This is the way. See where I am? You gotta come toward me. Oh, you're gorgeous. Look at you. Look at you. Come here. Come here, I'm gonna help you. Yeah, come on. Come here, this is the way. This is the way. Come on to my hand. That's the way. Come on. This is the way. Come on. Come on to my hand. Come on. Oh my goodness. This is so tricksy. There we go. Come on. There. Look, Kiernan. Oh, so close. Well, you're out now. Look at this. No, no, you're going back in. Why are you going back in? You're not ready. I'm not ready. Come here. Oh, come here. Come here on my hand. Oh my goodness. Okay, I had this one. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at you. Are you not ready yet? See, I don't know. Look, if you go over there, that's where the milkweed is. Here, I'll take you to it. Let's see if you'll let me. I'll take you right to it. Let's see what you think. Huh? What do you think? You want some milkweed? You're gonna hang out on my hand. You're just gonna hang out on my hand? Okay. little bass.
See, I'm just thinking about it. Gosh, you're beautiful. You want to get on the milkweed there? Oh, there you go. There you go. You got it? Oh, oh. You can do it there. Oh, look at that. You want to try it? You are beautiful. You're still just hanging out, huh? Oh, did the bee bop you? Did the bee bop you again? What's that bee doing? Are you gonna go? Oh, are you feeling a little awake? What you doing? Your wings still drying out, maybe. Probably. Just need a minute. Oh, there you go. There you go. You're in the best place. It is incredible the amount of pollinators on this milkweed. So many butterflies. There's a swallowtail over here. Pollinating. And there are carpenter bees and honeybees all over. There's a monarch that's been flying in and out. But I see the monarch more down by the woods. But it's just incredible the amount of life that milkweed attracts. The amount of pollinators. Aphids too. The aphids really like the milkweed. Like, really like it. A lot. But it's just amazing. I wish the monarch would come up here. I've seen several days in a row I've seen monarchs. It's very exciting. You can see, but we've got two more today. This is so exciting. All right, we're gonna let them out. This is so cool. Look at this. They're like, nope.
I'm just moving.
Gently herd you toward
the... So close. Come on, buddy. This is the way.
Come on. I'm blocking the way. Just doesn't know where to drop down.
Yeah, you gotta just get them on your hand. Like, come here. Climb on my hand. Oh, it's going the wrong way.
Yeah, get them on your hand and then try to.
Yeah, they're still holding on to the top.
Put your fingers under his legs. There we go.
Oh, come on. You were free.
We're trying to show you, honey.
Come on. Oh.
Okay, here. You try to. So here is one of the hatched chrysalides. I don't know if there's any more in here, but I don't know how to tell because it's very... I'll just zip it back up, I guess. And if there is, then we'll see, because I didn't know if there were any more today, and then we had two, and I thought I was taking video, but I wasn't. So, putting the mesh container over the parsley has been very successful. I don't know if you can see, right there is yet another butterfly. I have freed 8 so far. I kind of have to persuade them into my hand to do it, which is very hard to see through the camera. And it's also hard to do one-handed. Come here, baby. Oh, you're gorgeous. There you go. Here we go. Through the parsley. Here we go.
There we go. Okay. So here is our gorgeous butterfly. Are you just getting ready? How about if I take you over to the milkweed where you'll have food? Let's do that. Oh, you're so docile and sweet. You must not quite be ready to fly yet. Look at you. So beautiful. Here you go. Let's see. Are there any that aren't covered in aphids? Let's go over here. How about this one? What do you think, babe? Does this appeal at all, or do you just want to hang out on my hand? Not quite there yet. Oh, is everybody still sleeping? I see a sleeping bee over here. Awake yet. Is that what it is? Do you want to go onto the milkweed? Does that appeal to you at all? Yeah, maybe a little bit. Say I will partly consider the milkweed. Do you want to all the way consider the milkweed? No, your fingers are fine. Even though you're wiggly. Are you online the wiggly? There you go. There you go, onto the milkweed. You can do it. You got it? I didn't really put you onto the open ones, did I? A little bit here. Let's get you a better one. Whoops, how about that one? It's really kind of cool just having you on my hand. You're beautiful. Look at you. Look at you. You just emerged, didn't you? So you gotta wait for that sun to get on your wings so that you'll be ready to fly. Yeah, there you go. There you go. That's the good stuff, huh? Oh, yeah. There it is. Oh, my yum. Beautiful tongue. Yeah. Oh, yum. That's what you needed. That's what you needed. That's the good stuff. That's why I grew it for you. You and all the pollinators. Oh, bye-bye. Bye.
Bye-bye. I can't follow the path.
There's celery in here.
Oh!
That's a swallowtail caterpillar.
Oh my goodness.
You need to get in the parsley inside. Why are you out here on the celery?
Oh, we gotta put you inside the
compartment because you will be lunch for somebody.
I don't want a wasp to eat you.
Oh, isn't he gorgeous? So beautiful. Oh gosh, I thought you guys were done. There were like 10 that came out of my, where I put them in the container here with the parsley.
Let's get you in here, huh? We don't want you. We don't want you to be wasp lunch. All right. You can't see.
But isn't that?
I put them in.
Because I've got that, I put that parsley in there where I had the other swallowtails. Well, now I wonder if there's more. Oh my goodness, I didn't even know. Because I've got more celery. Look here. I didn't know you guys were on my celery too. Because if there's others, I definitely want to save them, put them in the container so that they don't become wasp munchies. Everything's so tangled up, you can't even see. It's like, here's the mint, just like trying to escape its container and get all over everything. Okay, I don't see any other ones. But I like to protect them because I can't help myself. I just want them to live. Oh, here's the other pot of celery. There is another one. Oh my God, look. Hello. I'm gonna put you in there too. Oh my gosh, are there others? I see you. I'll try to keep the camera on you while I'm not looking at it. I'm looking to see if there are others. Oh my gosh. Okay. Look, you're almost done eating too, so let's get you into the parsley where you're really gonna feast. Alright. Let's unzip here. And we will just pop you into there. Oh, there's your friend. We don't want to put you both in together. I'll just put you in. Gently like that. And zip it back up. Two more. Oh my goodness.